What can you tell me about the big surprise?
Well, what's going on is that there's a couple of different parties. At 4 o'clock, we're assembling a parade here, but there's a group bicycle ride that's also going to be meeting somewhere and going for a group ride. And the surprise might happen when the two groups get together. So we'll see what kind of match we can figure out.
I've heard something about a possible tree.
Could be a tree or a giant bicycle. That's all the clue I can give you right now. Giant bicycle. Thank you.
Tell me about what you guys are doing down here today and how different this is for a Sunday afternoon.
Well, everything like this should be fun, right? People should get out of their car, get on their bike, get all spread out, and enjoy the land that we have. You know, things aren't jingling or driving around. So if that's all they're ever going to be for, then you know what we're going to have as a result. So why don't we just get out the
car?
So what are we going to be eating? We got a piano player behind us playing Thelonious Monk.
So what do you say to the drivers that come along here and maybe get pissed off that you guys are taking up their spot?
Well, you know what? We've learned to laugh it off because, you know,
and you've got your ticket, right?
That's right. I've paid my $4. I got 2 hours left. Thank you.